Hello, folks. Welcome back. Feeling so much more relaxed. So much less stress. I have my little nice at-home job I can do while I make videos. I have my other job in which my boss treats me so much better. She already bumped up my hours fairly significantly. And I know she has other people that she has obligations for. So I'm kind of fine with that. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna get a pile of money soon anyway. Tomorrow's payday. I'm having a guest over for the weekend. Life is pretty good. So you know what, folks? It's time to hit my music. I'm here to talk about one match and five matches, really. One card, unless something really odd happens Friday. So I have off Friday, so again, I might be doing a double show. We'll see. The A&E show is kind of tricky because after that, I do have to go right to sleep and or take a nap during that. That's okay. But again, you know what? Today's Thursday. It's beer day. It's time for some. Oh, wait. The sun's still out. Got my boom sauce, baby! Lord Hobo Brewery Boom Sauce. Darn good stuff. I can't drink that yet, though, because I still have to go to the gym. Because I'm San Pellegrino. Uno momenti. Some lemon, some raspberry. Just enough to go... wake me up a little bit more, because with at-home jobs, it's so easy just to kind of... So, you know what? I just need a tranquilo for 15 minutes. And I can do that, so I'm kind of happy about that. But so right now, today, it's going to be, as you could tell by the thumbnail that I finally managed to make, because I am back in the quasi-groove of things. This is a Hell in a Cell. And this is just going to be weird, because, I mean, right now, unless something weird happens Friday, there's only going to be five matches? Show starts at 7:30. I can miss one. That's okay. The one, it's garbage anyway. I mean, I'm taking a look at this card right here. I mean, it's actually three. I'm surprised it's three women's matches. I don't know what they'll have on the pre-show. I think, by hook or by crook, here is a bonus. Bonus. We're going to have an. It's not going to be tag team. Sheamus shows up, defends his U.S. belt defense, and that is my bonus. Because they just can't talk like they do through the NXT pre-show. That was weird. That's the bonus. Oh, one other. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I can do that at the end. So I actually did get that one right. So I was. I barely got things right. Karrion Kross. Xia Li or Raquel Gonzalez. Yeah, I only got one wrong. That's impressive. I'll get to that stuff at the end. This is a predictions video. I'm here to talk about Hell in a Cell, as you could tell probably by the terrible graphics that I just put up. So there's only going to be five matches, and you've heard what's going to happen on the pre-show. There's going to be some kind of bonus match. And the good news is I'm going to have, for the most part, all day tomorrow to make this. It's gonna be set up pretty good. So again, my prediction for the bonus is that some way, hook or by crook, we'll have a US title defense. I don't see them doing anything with the IC title yet. They might save that for after SummerSlam for Money in the Bank. Sami Zayn better get that Money in the Bank. And while the sun's actually coming out too. Yeah, well, I have the lights on, but the sun's out. Probably the first match is going to be Alexa Bliss taking on Shayna Baszler. I'll tell you what, I really don't care who wins this. Because this is a match that, if I was here, I would snooze through this match. Just for ha-has, I'll say Shayna Baszler wins. Everything else, for the most part, with the exception, well, that could be interesting. Oh, it's going to be so hard. Probably, I'm going to go the cheap way. My stone cold lock. It's going to be Roman Reigns defeating Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio is not getting that belt off Roman Reigns. Ideally, what they need to do, they need to have the Usos with the belt, Roman Reigns, the Usos with the tag belt, Roman Reigns with the Universal Championship, and Naomi. Naomi has to come over to the family. Naomi needs to have the belt too. That would be amazing and awesome. Roman could manipulate her with her husband and brother-in-law. They could do some fun stuff there. So, yeah, Roman Reigns is going to win. That's, again, my stone-cold lock. That being said, there we go. Then we're going to have Bianca Belair versus Bayley. Another match I'm not really looking for. This is just a weak card. If I didn't have Monday, yeah, you know what? Who's better? Do I want to Bayley with the belt? Or do I want to have Bianca? You know what? No, Bianca won that though. This is a pick'ems almost. I'm just gonna say Bayley. That way Bianca Belair is something to chase. She's gotten her taste. She's had her taste of her championship. She knows what it could be like. Yeah, Bayley wins the belt. Then Rhea Ripley versus Charlotte Flair. Not a match I don't care about. Are all these matches really that bad? Except for the two? Jeez, I hope Jim Cornette wasn't right about the women. But, yeah, Rhea Ripley versus Charlotte Flair. Rhea Ripley just got that belt. She's not going to drop it to Charlotte Flair yet. And I say yet. Rhea Ripley is going to retain her belt. And probably which will be quite a really good match. My match of the night. It'll be Bobby Lashley, the almighty Bobby Lashley, taking on Drew McIntyre. You know what? After what I saw in Raw with Drew McIntyre standing tall, Bobby Lashley's keeping that belt. It would make sense for SummerSlam if Brock Lesnar came back and you have a Bobby Lashley-Brock Lesnar match. That sounds pretty good. So you know what? Bobby Lashley's going to win that belt. Again, that's the match of the night. So unless something weird happens and I have to make amend my list because of something weird happening Friday. I mean, for the most part, that's Hell in a Cell for you. Five matches, three of which I really don't care about. That's so bad. When was the last time you watched, a Hell in a Cell match and you actually didn't care about any of those matches? That's just near shameful. Serious. So with that being said, I was going to say the past weekend notes, because I haven't done a recorded show like this in a while. I've been going live, which is better. Let's see here. Stone Cold Lock I got right, so I got that a half point. Yeah, that was a half point too. So, actually, I didn't do as bad as I thought. Which one did I get wrong? Moose? Rosemary? And that match, which was wonky. That's not too bad. So let's go over kind of last week's reviews. Again, I've already given my shout-outs. I've done it in my live stream video where I thanked a bunch of people during the commercials. So let's see here. Then I have to go over next week's schedule because it's not terrible. Let's see. Ooh. Hibby hibby ha. Hibby hibby ho. Do I work Monday? No. Well, wait a second. So as far as Impact Wrestling goes, you know what? I was inside the head of one Stephanie McMahon if she was there in Impact. And then let's see here. For NXT, I actually only missed one match. Wow. There were five matches and I got four right. I got my Stone Cold Lock right. What was my snooze match? Yeah, I guess I just had Stone Cold Lock. So you know what? For NXT, folks, I'm inside. I know the inner workings of one Paul Levesque. With all that being said, I can finally throw this piece of paper out. One less thing to clutter up a nice clean area that I made. Other than that, let's see your next week's schedule. So this week, Friday, I will be watching and reviewing, probably doing a live stream of both Friday Night SmackDown and the Red Wine Pit tonight. And then I'll try to stay awake through AEW. Can't guarantee that though. Sunday, once I get off work, because I know the pay-per-view starts, I think 7:30 or 8. I don't know. They've changed the times up. It's not going to last that long though. I will be doing my live stream RR&R show. Of Hell in a Cell. Probably won't even care through half of it. Probably more concerned. Because I'm actually going to try chicken and waffles. And to make it a little bit better, I'm going to put an egg on. I'm going to have chicken, waffle, and egg sandwiches. I'll have something different for a change. Monday, I will be back. Ooh, do I want to review that? Monday, I actually might do just a review of Monday Night Raw. Might not do the live. Do I want to do the live stream of it? I don't know. I'll be doing something like that. I have to figure out what I'm doing Monday. It depends on a lot of things. If I'm still scoring, I have to work during the day. Tuesday, unfortunately, I will not be able to get to NXT because I have to work that night. Wednesday, there's no more AEW on Wednesdays. That's weird. Thursday, I shall be doing Impact Wrestling, Beer Night Thursday show, just like tonight. And then, so yeah, catch me later tonight too. Friday, I have to work and I have to go pick up friend. So no video that day. That's okay. And then, what day is the 4th of July? So that's Sunday. And then August, I don't need. Yeah, so. Yeah, that's really for next week. Other than that, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. And if you too like little thank you video, you can do one of a few things, which actually I might do too right now. You can either email me at hoboandgirlfriend@gmail.com, write a comment, find me over on Discord, like, share, subscribe. Other than that, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And I shall see everyone in about 3 hours and 20 minutes.